Hi, everybody. Gretchen Wegner here from the Anti-Boring Approach to Powerful Studying. And it's the middle of October, and I am in bed because I just don't want to deal right now with anything. And from what I can see in the world of students and educators, a lot of people are feeling this way. And do you know why? Because it's October, and October is what I like to call shit hits the fan month. So if we look at the fall semester of any school year, people start with a lot of energy, a lot of capacity to get stuff done. And as the semester goes, they stay high for a little bit, and then things start to plummet. For students, that means a lot of late work. For academic coaches, that means supporting a lot of freaked out parents who are watching more and more late work come, and supporting freaked out students who are accruing all that late work. For teachers, it just means that everything's building up as well. And then sometime mid-October is when, for so many students, things just kind of explode. And it's really hard to keep up. And also, it's hard to imagine, like, oh my God, I still have a few more months of the semester left. So I just want you to know that if you are feeling overwhelmed, as I am, you are not alone. It is so clear from my students' experiences and from all the educators in my Anti-Boring Educators Club. We're all sharing stories, and everybody is experiencing the overwhelm. So you are not alone. And I do whiteboards even if I'm in bed, which is where I am right now. So one of the things that I know, an antidote to feeling overwhelmed during shit hits the fan month, is to reach out for community. And if you want a zing of community support, I am here for you. Every month I have a free gathering, and you can sign up for it at gretchenwegner.com. Did I put an E after com? Yep, I did. That was wrong. GretchenWegner.com/live. You can sign up. It's next Wednesday. Totally free. First half hour is for students and parents and educators. Second half hour is for people who are thinking about starting their own businesses, or who have their own businesses and are feeling the overwhelm of shit hitting the fan. But I just want you to know that I'm here for you. Come join us in community. It can really help. I hear that over and over with educators who come to my educator calls. It nothing beats the satisfaction of being with a bunch of other people who feel your pain and who have some good ideas to support you. So please come join us and be kind to yourself. And just remember, you are not alone.